Truman. He'll drive baseline to Topalovich. He'll go up strong, gets the bucket, he's fouled. 15 feet out, skips it right corner to Belint. Three, good. Each team with a tray. Right side, Stutzman goes hoop, lays it up and in. Bengals up 9. Splits defenders, out to Ballant. Three, good. Second tray of the game for Moshon, and the Bengals up 17-13.
Bengals still.
The bounce pass down to Topalovich. He's backing in. Jump hook over 8 is good, and Novak with 6 by Betters. To Boyd from 24, good. That's enough. Blows past Marin all the way for an uncontested layup. 24-21 Bengals. Boyd with a 3-point lead. Up to Boyd, blows past Morgan. Back out, Nacken, three, good! And the Bengals up by 6.
That would mean Morgan.
Moshon, great pass inside. Stutzman up and in with the layup. And the Bengals 32-25. He's got 8, tied for 8 with the lead. And down all the way to the hoop, high off the glass, blew past Morgan and laid it in. Ball's tipped out, Boyd's got it. Stutzman, left corner, 3, good!
And he's fouled.
He slipped over to Stutzman in the corner for 3, good!
Wow, he had a defender right in his face, I think.
To make the Bengals shoot him out of that zone. Topalovich, little turn and a jump hook, he's in the zone. Topalovich to Stutzman, wide open, 3, drain it. Bengals up by 10 again, 50, only down by 4. And Luzcondo with a steal, the all-time steal leader with a one-hand breakaway jam. Your Ford power dunk of the game, and the Bengals up 59-53. Working on Marin, throws it out to Stutzman for another open 3, and he does not miss it. 64-57, Bengals midcourt. Into the left corner, Stutzman wide open, 3-pointer, his 5th in the game, and the Bengals up 71-64. Has it, 7 on the shot clock, backing in, back to Brandon Boyd, Morgan in front of him, he'll pull the trigger, hit the 3 over Morgan, 74-64 Bengals, Brandon Boyd, and 10 on the shot clock, Brandon working against Kohi, T-Birds now in a man-to-man, Boyd with 4, backing out. On the drive, lays it up and in, count the basket, he is fouled.
What a circus play by
court quickly, Marin out top. They'll swing to Callaway. On the angle, there's a steal by Brandon on a lazy pass, and he gets a one-hand jam.